Last June, Subaru released the facelifted version of the XV, and we're here at Subaru Angeles Pampanga to check it out. For the best deals and promos, be sure to fill out the inquiry form in our website, theautoph.com, or check out their Facebook page. All the links that you need are in the description down below. The XV is Subaru's entry into the subcompact crossover segment. Actually, basically, ito yung Impreza na hatchback na race. And nag-iisa na lang yung variant nito, which is the 2.0 IS EyeSight. So let's see what this one has to offer. In front, you get Subaru's latest design language. You have LED headlights, LED daytime running lights, and they are steering responsive. Meaning, kapag nag-steer ka to the left, the lights will point to the left. Kapag nag-steer ka naman to the right, the lights will point to the right. And then you have your headlight washers, your LED fog lights, and meron kang camera here for your 360 cam. Also, napansin ko na may texture yung black cladding niya around and even dito sa bumper and kanina dun sa grill. So, it adds to the overall sportiness ng sasakyan. On the side, you have 220 millimeters of ground clearance and you have the same black cladding dito na textured, which gives it again a sportier appearance. Tapos you have a new 18-inch two-tone alloy wheels wrapped in 225/55 Bridgestone dualer tires. And you also have a power folding side mirrors with LED turn indicators and a side camera for your 360 cam. Tapos you have a tall functional roof rails and smart key access. At the back of the XV, you can see na meron siyang geometric pattern dito sa taillights, and then compared dun sa pre-facelift, ito medyo smoky na siya dito. And then you have a subtle rear spoiler finish in black, you have your shark's fin antenna, and you have your rear camera and rear parking sensors. Tapos meron ka ding faux skid plate dito na same sa body color. And then of course, you have your fog lights here on the left side. So let's check the cargo space. So inside the XV, you have 385 liters of cargo capacity. Tapos underneath, you have your spare tire and tools. Tapos meron ka ding retractable cover right here. And then if you need more space, you can pull down the seats just by pulling this mechanism dito sa gilid and also dito sa side. There. Inside the XV, you have very familiar Subaru. You have a soft touch material plastic here on the dashboard with orange stitching. Tapos meron ka ding leather material dito with orange stitching as well. And your leather seats with orange stitching ulit. Na sa driver side, it's 8-way power adjustable, while on the passenger side, manual naman siya. Tapos you have a leather-wrapped steering wheel with orange stitching pa rin. And then you have your paddle shifters and cruise control buttons on the right and audio controls on the left. Tapos you have other controls pa here on your steering wheel. And ito pala yung horn niya. Tapos you have a analog gauges with digital display na screen in the middle. Also, meron ka ring screen dito sa gitna which shows important vehicle information and it even greets you ng happy birthday. Here you have an 8-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. And then meron kang physical knobs and buttons. Also found in the infotainment system is a 360 camera, known as the SuperView Around Recognition 360 system. With this, you can see around the vehicle easier. It even shows you the vehicle's blind spot before you open the doors and disembark. You have your dual zone automatic climate control dito. And below, you have your USB port and 12-volt power outlet. Tapos may storage ka pa. You have your shifter, and then you have your electronic parking brake with auto hold function, and your X mode. So in X mode mo, you have snow, dirt, deep snow, and mud. Tapos you have two cup holders, another storage, and dito sa center armrest, you have two fast charging USB port, and your 12-volt power outlet. Plus, meron ka pang sunroof dito. Ito. At the back, nag-follow through pa rin yung design ng seat in front and the stitching. Pati dito sa second row, sa likod. Tapos you have the center armrest with two cup holders. And then you have your back pockets. And okay din yung legroom ko. Ito yung legroom and the footroom. And I'm 5 feet and 5 inches. Tapos ito yung headroom ko. Ayan. And napansin ko dito, iba na yung material niya. This one is hard plastic na. Tapos yung faux carbon fiber finish niya dito sa likod, it's color black. While sa harap, silverish na black or na gray. Yun. The Subaru XB is powered by a 2-liter horizontally opposed 4-cylinder boxer engine with 154 horsepower and 196 Nm of torque paired to a Lineartronic CVT. And it has 63 liters of fuel tank capacity, and as with most Subarus, the power is sent to all four wheels.
Subaru says that the XV has over 100 safety features. Just to name a few, there are 7 airbags, side door reinforcement beams, 4-channel ABS, EBD, active torque vectoring, brake assist, brake override, safety pedal system, vehicle dynamic control, and ISOFIX. Most noteworthy is Subaru's EyeSight technology. This suite of driver assist safety features is composed of adaptive cruise control with lead vehicle start alert, lane departure and sway warning, forward and reverse pre-collision braking, throttle management, automatic high beams, and blind spot monitoring.
For 1,908,000 Philippine pesos, you can already get the Subaru XV. And again, for the best deals and promos, don't forget to fill out the inquiry form on our website, theautoph.com, and the link is down below, or contact Subaru Angeles, Pampanga.